Welcome to King Said So, Africa's one land, one language, one currency, one army on King Said So. Africans can unite. Your Pan-Africanist podcast. Enjoy.
Nje izandla zabantu abaregistile ukuvota. Ngomhla ka 29 May niyovotela bani? Anginizwa. Ngisizeni ke simshayile izandla azokhuluma nathi Commander in Chief and incoming President Julius Sillo Malema.
Amandla. Amandla. Viva EFF, viva. Tata EFF, tata. Tata EFF, tata. Awe mucho di gata marukwana, awe. Awe mucho di gata marukwana, awe. Awe mucho ANC, awe. Awe mucho Ramaphosa, awe. Amandla. Thank you very much, Rialabua, our convener of election, Dr. Mbuyiseni Ndlozi, Rialabua, le our provincial chairperson. Ngula Godunga, who is also an MMC for finance in Ikurulin. Rialabua, the speaker Wabengona and all the MMCs and the regional leaders who are here. Fighters, we are happy to be in Daveyton. So, Daveyton is the home of the EFF. When we are here, we are not lost. We are amongst our people, and our people are found in Daveyton, and we are going to fight side by side with our people in Daveyton until we get houses for our own people. Because in Daveyton, where many people baba nang in the back rooms, and I give to baba wulu marabana kamara the back room. Esale bangwadisha di RDP kavo 1997. Ma di RDP de kerea keba na before de kerea keba toba on. So we want all our elderly people who have registered RDP houses for RDP houses in 1997 to be the ones that get RDP houses. Because there is enough land just outside Daveyton and even in Daveyton where proper houses can be built for our people. So we want to make the list, yadi RDP house, even public. Everybody must know who is on the list of the RDP houses. Number one must know I'm number one. Number five must know I'm number five. Number 10 must know I'm number 10. If number 10 gets an RDP house before number five, we must ask the question, Njani, because you are number 10 and number five not get. That's how we are going to fight corruption in the RDP houses. And we don't just want RDP houses. We want quality houses. It must have 3 bedroom. It must have a lounge. It must have a kitchen. It must have inside flushing toilet. Because you can't say people RDP houses. But those things are not different from the sheikhs. How aramukuku? Nasanga kakira motuari. wagile mukuku ibile o dile le flushing toilet ka ra mukuku ya le ba ka ofanto ya sibe le flushing toilet ka moare o tsebo hore it's not a house, it's a glorified mukuku. A house, it's a house when it's got a flushing toilet. It is not a house without a flushing toilet. So we and ntlo iswanti be botsi because I don't know who toitoi wa mo David 10 bo etwatwa ne bari. We don't want matchbox houses. Now the ANC comes and it gives our people Western matchbox houses. We don't want that. Rinyaka ntweki buleching mara. Ibe le passage gamar. And then ibe le di kona kona jau jika jika so. Hey, ore, eba kotsi ba obar ba wetela. Oscar arkopa neng koni. Or no jika kia obona ita. Yeah, yemamo kikagai kam. Because you are proud of your home. We must give you houses that are going to restore the dignity of black people. Because it is these houses that will ensure that all of us, we walk as human beings with dignity. Most people in Davidton, Baba Ngoba Abereka, Mara, they can't even afford to buy an RDP house. So, Libona Mauba Obereka, by Lungur, their salaries don't qualify for RDP, don't qualify for bond. The missing middle, we must make sure that the missing middle as well, there is a facility available to them so that they've got proper houses. Comrades, there is a shocking thing, Yauri Mo in Davidton, unali more than 120,000 residents, Marauna Spetlele. How can you have such a big and old township without a hospital? So you deserve to have a hospital and to fight to make sure that you have a hospital. Because even the clinics that you have, Adina di tari. Euli laki okrea panado. Ye kebulaki lito chia panado. Ye kebulaki lutu panado. Hauna di tari. Hauna di doctor. Hauna di nurse. Idioba mwawo. Lemi awawo na ekatlish. So we want to build clinics in each and every ward in Ikurulein, and those clinics must operate 24/7. And it can't be a clinic without an ambulance. Because what if you are sick at home? You can't walk to the clinic. The ambulance must come to fetch you at home, take you to a clinic. If a problem is too big, then they must take you to a hospital. So the ANC in the past 30 years of democracy, they failed to build a hospital in Davidton. And when you go to vote, you must remember them for that. You must know that they never gave us a hospital. They never cared about our health. Comrades, how get you a saw? Una le di farm jedi ngata just outside Davidton. Jedi we di owner gimusho. Those farms must be given to you so that you can go and do agriculture and help yourself in those farms. Ape rena retseba go lema as black people. Le kwa mavuru ha o leme mavuru. O lema rena batho ba bantsho. That's why when you give us farms, we will use those farms. We are going to take the land and give it to you, the people of Davidton, so that you use the land for agriculture to feed yourself, feed the families, and feed the nation. This Davyton can become agricultural hub for the province of Gauteng. They always say, no, Gauteng is urban, but there is huge land here. And Ekurhuleni municipality, before 2016 elections, they said they were going to give people the land that they own. Till today, we don't know what happened to that land which they said they are going to give people. Banabarena ababereki. Therefore, we must give them land or bakitiele mishumo babereke, because the whole of Davyton, 40% of the youth in Davyton are unemployed. Abashumi. Ibarbanyaka mivereko kakua maspaling wai kurulein makanselara ANC anyako robala libona before baba fame shumo. Yalo bukunkuntwane bo butlo fela. Baba kala beba ANC ba utoka meno banyako robala libana baba nyani. Barbata bafa meshumo. Letlo kreya meshumo kamo Ekurhuleni municipality. Whether kwena EFF or as wena EFF, as long as utwiri pasa, uli South African, utwiri di qualification, uswanchu utsene, lwena ubereke kamasipaleni. Comrades, we must make sure or difeme tse di tswaletsweng ka ofela di a bulwa gore batho ba rena ba kry-e meshomo mo difemeng. Re swantse re tle ka metsi, re lokise ditsela, re tsenye motlhase everywhere. And ha re dia ntho tseo ka ofela, ke lena e tlabe le tsenyang metsi ke meshomo. Re betha nonyane tse pedi ka leswika le le tee. Re tlisa metsi ra lefa meshomo ya ba lena le tlisa metsi. E re raga ditsela a rotla le batho ba KZN or Eastern Cape or Limpopo. Re tla le batho ba Davyton ba aga ditsela tsa Davyton ba kry-a meshomo. Botsotsi bo ba load shedding re swantse re bo fedise. Load shedding is because of a man-made crisis. How know inale le World Cup ya rugby load shedding asanga ya baona yalo mutagasu tsi ba yang o rona le World Cup ya rugby ya bontsha ntwe gore e controla ke motho mamotare a dikgetho. A re a dikgetho load shedding a e gona. A re fetsa o kgetha ba tlo e busa load shedding. Ba re betha ka stage 8. Ka gore ane yalo ba šomiša motlagase le o ba senang lona. Nthwe le a ba re dasanga ba re ko lena ba re load shedding has come to an end. Ba re load shedding is suspended. But more by suspended G, by suspended tour 29 May, are fetcha voter, bar counting starts, by Lord Tima Mabone, or bautso di ballot paper mahodwa. Unyaka reba gade, le kwa di voting station, le tsori di torch, eba tima mutahache, er counter ba tima mutahache bar tsu. When our son Joe on Mului Gwen, I got torch. Or let I Jabutogu. Halali Yagabutsozi, Boa Fela Butsozi today. Fighters, Dikolo Chari Namo, Davyton, Ditswena Giri Gangster. And the gangster Jema Podisa Aditiba. And they don't do anything about it. But about Regisha Nyaupe, Mo Davyton, Etwa, and everywhere. But about my podisa. If you ever shumisha the vanage, I'm a podisa. Utamaisha the drugs, Lotamaisha the Nyaupe. Leba boche my podisa, I'm corrupt. ore EFF itlo tsa musho re tlo ba tswalelela all of them re tlo ba shifta mapodisa amo Davidton re ba ise into other police stations le ritlise ba le sabatsebe ba rae motho ka butsi wa hotelela mo dikolomo ka dikolo are not supposed to be heaven for gangsters. Bana ba rena ba ile dikolo re swantse re tsebe hore they are safe in the schools. But today, when you send your child to a school, you always pray, or my child must come back alive. We always pray that the teacher must come back alive. That is going to come to an end after the 29 of May. Leba boje. Ora EFF tsena yo lwa letsotsi ha ona tsotsi etla tsama mo strate strata se so tsama ke bana ba rena ba banenyana ba ilo studisha ba ile library who's not anyone who's going to threaten them retlotla ka molao mo EFF he motho a ka tshwarelwa rape ba re guilty ba mo isha tronko road ya database ya di rapist ka moga na tsona radivia online ore motho a tla mo ethwathwa a tso rape kwa doya ndo a tsiba hore lena a le motsimi ha re ke nna Julius Malema u do beta google ya re Julius Malema ya rapist ra tsiba hore ntwe ke skata one re ka si hire ore thokomele bana. So, re tlo lwantsha taba ya ho katiwa basadi le ho betiwa basadi. Ka hore banna ba ho beta basadi ke mashilu, ba tsha ba thaka tsa bona, ba ntshe tsa botlhoko ko basading. Fighters, re nyaka hore 350 e Ramaphosa a lefang yona, ebile hore le oketsa ka 20 ranta, o nyaka o le braipa. Or le mokete le tie 370 ewe le fetse le ska mokgetha ka hore le na you are not cheap le ka se rekiwe ka 370 le nyaka o rekiwa ka lefase le nyaka o rekiwa ka mishumo re nyaka o rekiwa ka o sebele load shedding. That's why 350 ku tshofa nako it is not our future mara rena kwa EFF arinya rinoko tswela pele ka 370 mara eta fiwa baba sina matric bao ba le matric ba ta gratao o ya odim bao ba le degree ba ta gra 4000 o ya odim he ba sa kre mereko o swantse o ba patele because why wena o swantse o ye sekolo mara motho a se a ye sekolo mara ba le fa tšhelete ya o lekana bana ba rena batswadi ba ba tlogana o ya sekolo ba re why ke swantse ke ye sekolo mama ka re wena o ile sekolo o na le degree mara o kry-a 350 ya o tshwana le ya malumi and malumi a se a ye sekolo. Education must pay. E patela ka tsela tse pedi ya gore either ba o fa mmereko or ba o fa graduation grant ya gore o tsene sekolo a o na mmereko re o patelele gore o tswa sekolong. Fighters, we are not doing anything different. The only different ko re na re oketsa 370 ela for ba o rutea. Ha ba ka mo wena o tsia ka itshelete eo o ba botsa re wa already doing it mos but we are not doing it properly. Batho a se meno a ba lekane ba swantse ba lukishe tiwe o ya ka dithuto tsa bona re nyaka hore thuto e be mahala bana ba grade uniform mahala ko sekolong bana ba grade jo mahala ko sekolong. E ba kare e ya khona ro ka fa bana dijo mahala wa ba fa uniform mahala wabafa tuto mahala oba boji or mapantit akira uniform mahala mapantit akira tuto ya mahala mapantit aja breakfast baja lunch baja supper mahala mapantit anwa metsi mahala mapantiti akira mutlahasi mahala mapantiti ana le toilet ya flasha mahala wena orna asina le pantiti ko votela ANC auna toilet ya flasha le pantiti lina le toilet ya flasha ANC yo tswere ampe lo fita ka mokgoba tswere le pantiti Har kafama pantiti uniform mahala. It means we can give our children uniform free of charge. So let's make sure or tuto eba mahala ufitela university. Heutena university aba tswanela uchar papa ukimang ma ukimang. Ba swanti ba tisha di result. He di result di padima di eme abuti. Tsena ngwanaka ke wetsa rona le chalete or rona chalete is not an issue. The issue is you must earn your seat in the university because of your results, not because of your parents being rich or poor. We want everyone to be educated. Batswa di baka ke nyaka hore bana ba ba lena ba Eba le kwa ka weekend mola ba ke tapolo shang ona ba tshe magang ba tshe magang ka thuto ba ska tshe magang ka di phone ba re he nna ke berekisha phone ya gore hore he nna ke apara kavela he nna ke betha ka jean ya Levi's a akinya ke le bolele ka tseu ke nya ka le kopane le bolele hore I'm finishing my diploma. I'm done with my degree. I'm now doing masters. Why go discussion here, Davidton? Yao Talifa. Kurwi korno. Yolo youth ye. Ibulela ka future. Ibulela ka utsibaur. Education and jobs are a permanent solution. Reatiba or the grants is not a permanent solution. The grants is a temporary intervention. Permanent solution is education and jobs. Because with jobs and education, our people will live a dignified life. Bakekulu ba kamotente le ba halal. Rinyaka wokecha mudende wa bona. Sasa. Rubancha 2,000 erba 4,000. Bakekulu ba. Le re ka se wine di election re le EFF ro lwa ko parliamente o re chalete ya bakhekulu I double because how far bakhekulu chalete au lati but ba abara lo ke dikarata ka chalete abara lo ke ka byala ka chalete ge ba fetsa o gola kwa mudende ba tsamaya ba kwa basadi mbale ba o rekisha ba reka khuya o phila ba tsiba hore kgwedi engwe le engwe bana ba ka nkoru ba di okwa mothotho wa khu ya o phila ke ba he ba fetsa ka mothotho wa khu ya o phila ba tsama bo reka saka la bupi ba biya ka murawa le bathi ngwana o mongwe le o mongwe wa mo Afrika o tlo ja mola saka ndlela la bupi He ba tshula ba re ko ba bagotsi bao ba le tsholela ka moka ka hore ba tsiba hore bana ba ke bana ba rena ka moka na bona. That's why re swantse re ba fetšhelete. He ba ka re tšhelete yo tswa kae le ba boditse hore billion tsela tsa COVID tsona di tswa kae. Ka hore re ile ra tsoa one day motho ka nko e kgolo mo Abicha di family meeting, fellow South Africans. 1 billion this, 1 billion that. Lema mota aretebor di billion chau cha COVID di chau dia inge. Aunantoka ishupa ya di billion cha COVID. boko kole ra kolo leska mala le bana hore kana ko ela covid ba le kieletse ka modintong ba re ba tlole fa di food parcel ka di food parcel di fiwa ka di fane ba le fufisha ba salefe ba tama ba bula di tax shop ka di jo tse swantse be tsa lena leska ba fella pilo ba tlotla ka di food parcel tse di ngwane jolo ja di kgetho le di tsiye le bie ka monto le mmotse ore ngwana ka ema mo ke a boya le e le bie le boya ore na tselabe le re tima tsona tsa covid le fana ka bo ANC le bogotse le bo relative o bo o reng ka tsona ga fetsa o bolela segoa petepete ke moka le a mmotsa ore tsana tsela le dijeleng di ta le foutela nna ena le re lebale le seka lebale gore batho ba ne ba re epetse mabita a 1 million ba re bo re bolaya ka moka le a tseba gore ka se rena mabita a epiwe batho ba sa phela ba nyako re bolaya baloi re ba paletse re sa eme ba re ba fetsa ka naya rena batho ba banana gore re lebetsiwa ba tsamaya ba re metsi a gona ka covid ba fa metsi ba tsea traka ye kaka ya metsi kwa Natal ba isha metsi ka ntoki ya premier zite zikalala a ke pha metsi batho ba sena metsi e ba re ba tswa ka dintong bo ga metsi ba re le sole le to ba thuntsha di ANC politician ka ke di ke pha metsi le ana mo e gurulene bo moswandi le masina ba ke pha metsi ba ijabalatha mokito wa bona o ofitile mafelelo fedile ka tswa fela ka 29 ja March a rora luka a ri fita ka 29 ja March o nyaka ro tsa maioleti ofite mola ofite ba ofe ballot paper o tsena ka mara voting booth o leti o ke poledise o re tshokolo e e fela mamotha ke a e fedisa today o bo bolele le ka sekgowa koko o sa sebodu ore enough is enough o bete cross o fito o ba lebelele ditsheakela tsa ANC ka mo mathong ore re berekile bana ba ka a ke re ke mašilu bo o betha matsogo ba raya koko ba ta kwa e dipoelo di boa ore ka nnete re berekile re ntšhitse magodu mo nageng ya borena so comrades a rieng ro lwa le di-drugs ro lwa le unemployment ro lwa la mešomo ro lwela gore everybody wa South Africa a be le a piece of land ao motho ge o sena jarata ao selo o sena jarata le ka geno aba o tse serious he motho a ka thokofala ka kwa geno wena o nna ka back room se sia o anna me kukung kwa ba re meeting tan re bolele ka le gore decided date he ba wena o ka fita wa back room wa fita pele wa nna fase e se sia wa fita ba ema batho ba dule fase a kera ona jarata ke moka ba re ka bolokaneng wa thoma wena wa back room pete pete ba re ema re batho ba bolele ko toka jarata ho ka ba le jarata o thompa ke mang le ma le ka ba mokhukhu as long as we na le jarata batho ba tlo thompa wa bona le mogalabe a tswa molano le madila a nna ka ra mokhukhu wa o toka fence wa o sebele le faster o bona a tsena a batamela le bati a tekateka ke balancere ke kaka ka mo o kore ngwenya ke kwa mata a re ke kaka ka mo a bolele ka mokhukhu o ra le fase le ore I've got a piece of land le nka ba le mokhukhu a ke na le a piece of land one day ke tlo popa and I will build a house on this piece of land ha ari this is my home They don't talk about the sheikh. They talk about the land. Re ngwana abelegwa le botsitse ba khekolo ba. Ba mo khatantwe ri bitse hore ke kalana ka sekgwa ba re ka umbilical cord. Ba botsitse ngore he ba fetse o khata ngwana kalana umbilical cord ba di anga yona. Lena ba sekgwe lena le flasha le dia poso. Re swantse o epe mokoti o epele because that is what is going to connect your child with the land. Today a o bona re gafa ka lefase le kore dikalana tsa rena di bolokilwe ka mo fase a lefase le ke dikalana tse connectang with the land. Umbilical cord connects you with your mother, and after your mother, umbilical cord will connect you with the land. O kaya kai, heba ka wabelewa ko umtat, and then you come to stay in Daveyton. Every time you go to umtata, where your umbilical cord is buried, how fitla ukwantongwe a different, because you've got a relationship with that piece of land. Arien rolo la lefasi. Auna liburu le litle mole tshere lefase ba kreile lefase le ke lefase la bra kholo wa rena ke lefase la bokokwa rena ke lefase la rena auna ntwe ba ka idea ri tlo khwela mo lefaseng le auna moria. We are going to fight for this land. Fighters yalo sinyeile di election di atwa jwalo. Hele kamala robala. Let's borgo fedile kalena. EFF ina le responsibility ya uri iswantu ribe number one. Hekasbe number one. Iswantu ribe number two. Because there is no party in South Africa bigger than the EFF. Let's go chaba. Ground forces, don't be scared. Yalo riantwengi. We are left with few days. Let them do what they want to do. Rina, we are going to fight for victory on the 29th of May. We are going to remove corruption in union building. So, Daveyton, this is your chance to make history. This is your chance to get out of misery. This is your chance to stand tall. Leaders of the EFF, you can't be intimidated by Ipsos. Ipsos did not say anything wrong. It just tells you where you need to work hard. You use that to motivate yourself. We will never sleep. We are going door to door, street by street, factory by factory, mall by mall, and even in schools. We are going to arrive there. Campaigning for the EFF victory. Ketile mo, ketlole me maori. Kadi 29 May, Arie, Ria Union Building. We are going to Union Building. We will never retreat if we don't arrive at the Union Building. Kadi 30, Rinyaka flaga EFF, if ufe kamo odima Union Building. That is the real freedom. Freedom is coming on the 29th of May. The real freedom is coming on the 29th of May. 2024 is our 1994. We are going to realize our dream now. Amanda! Amanda! Viva EFF! Viva! Well, thank you.